don't block the alleyway, I'm going to have to walk over your car. Now he's going to jail.
Give me your fucking money, motherfucker. Not
give
playing
it to
around.
Me now,
give me
bitch.
The fucking money!
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to DOJ. Jumping in here, doing some criminal activity with Vance Machino. Now, we're waiting for Finnegan to get over to the house, and Finnegan and Vance are going to have a very criminalistic day today. I feel like they want to rob something. I don't know what it is. A police car, maybe a person, a vehicle, a house. I don't know. Inside the house. I don't know. I'm waiting for Finnegan to get over so we can kind of see exactly how the day is going to go here. Outside smoking a cigarette. Got the scat pack out here. Got the bike back there. I know you guys remember that thing when we kind of had fun on the wheelie thing that we did. We tried to, at least. So, nonetheless, let's go ahead and jump into this and see what we can get into. Oh, I just realized sitting here, bro. Oh, my God. That we have a fucking perfect view of the Vinewood sign from our house here. Oh, I'm sorry. Did he just pop up from the fucking underground out there in front of the window? What the fuck was that? Anyways, look at my Vinewood sign, okay? I am texting him. He's texting me right now. I see you. What an idiot. Come in, stupid motherfucker. Come in. Door's unlocked. Watching Days of Our Cats. It's actually pretty astonishing what's going on. You just have to look past the black screen.
She says she's black?
No, I said you have to look past the black screen. I'm watching Days of Our Cats. You know, the thing that Don was watching that day he got arrested? He told me to watch it. That's how I know about it. Anyways,
no,
how's your night going? By the way, I saw you reading my text message on the front porch.
I was trying to get my doorbell to work. It's not working.
Your doorbell? It's my doorbell. So you're saying my doorbell's broken?
Yeah.
You fucking bitch.
Shit's not working.
You're a slutty whore.
Excuse me?
You heard me?
That is a kink.
That escalated quickly. Anyways, I have an idea for today.
Yeah.
I feel like robbing something. I was kind of telling the voices in my mind that I wanted to rob something, like a person, a car, people, the house items, or I was thinking maybe a car from the police station if we're feeling really risky. You know, like some one of those fools that come up to park their car and then it just comes out and it's gone type shit.
I do.
Do ya?
I want the adrenaline rush, though. I want Porky the Pig to be looking at me while I'm doing it.
I don't even know, what the fuck that means, but that sounds illegal in like 20 countries. Honest to God, yeah. Oh, absolutely.
Oh.
Horribly. So I already have my mask. It took me like 20 minutes to get that mask fitted on my, I guess, abnormal face that I have. I have some extra masks in the back bedroom to the left, down the hallway, first bedroom to the left.
Thanks.
If you want to go get one really quick. I'm going to finish this episode as I finish my beer that I'm going to pull out of my ass in 2 seconds.
Yeah.
All right. We'll see you in a minute.
Okay. What are we doing?
Go get a mask, idiot, and
Come
some gloves
on.
While I stick this beer bottle in my high. My eye.
Why? You're high.
Oh, hi. How you doing? Drugs don't define me. I define the drugs.
Yeah, watch out.
Oh, bummer. My slash heroin emote isn't working.
Ah, fuck.
God damn it.
Did you think that was an emote?
No, you stupid fuck. He said, did you think that was a no, you crackhead motherfucker? Oh my God. Imagine someone typing that in. Oh God, that'd be so bad. That whole adventure seemed to work a lot quicker for you than it did for me. Or you took abnormally long to get here. I don't know which one it is.
Sorry, I was texting the "Am I in for a surprise?" person.
Yeah, were you texting him with that extremely awesome gap you have in your hands now?
Yeah, I'm gonna fix it.
All right, yeah, good. Fucking quality. Let me just throw that on the floor because I don't care about recycling in my own home.
I don't give a fuck.
I don't ever insinuate it, accentuate it that fast.
That was a bit much.
That
I
was
have
a bit
say.
Much. In that first room to your right in the hallway is a backpack. Two backpacks. Can you grab them, please?
Can I get my gloves to work?
Sure, get your gloves to work. I've got to get gloves, too. Thanks for reminding me. All right, you ready? Let's fucking go. We're going to take this registered car as close to the area as possible, okay?
Say that one more time.
Get the fuck in the car. Can you hear me?
Say it with your chest.
I'm saying it with my chest. Listen with your ears. How about that? Don't listen with your goddamn mouth. You ever think about that?
How do you listen
That's
with
fucking
your mouth?
Exactly. That's your psychology. Mouth. Psychology 101.
I saw one of them Dodge pickups in this color.
What does that even mean?
No.
What's a Dodge pickup?
A Ram?
That's a bitch car.
Pretty cool looking nowadays.
Is it?
And I saw one in that olive green color or whatever the fuck it's called.
They slap a Hellcat engine in it, I would say, yeah.
A TRX.
That's lame.
It's a fucking Hellcat engine. What do you mean that's lame?
I love how we just fuck with them. I'm just saying it's lame.
You're lame.
No, thank you. Anyways, like I was saying earlier, we're taking this as close as we can to the area, all right? Or we could scope out with this car, too. You know, I got a gun, and I will shoot you in the head multiple times, like you did to that poor person who you overkilled that one day, you sick fuck.
Oh, there's a Kappa. Put your pants back on, Vance. Jesus
what do you mean?
Christ.
I didn't have my dingling out. Hey, where are
the hots?
I never
said anything.
Sorry,
about
ma'am. I didn't mean to offend you if that was offensive. Where are the hot spots tonight?
Depending on what you're looking for.
Well, I just mean where are the hot spots tonight? Where is it? Where has it been going on? Where has it been going down?
Well, honestly, all over the city.
Good. Very descriptive and helpful. Thank you so much.
I'm sorry.
Thank you for the apology. Appreciate it. Have a good night.
Thank you. Like your car.
Jesus Christ. You hear that useless conversation?
I did, yeah.
It was like talking to a fucking octopus.
Do we have an exact plan, or are we just playing it by ear?
You have your mask, right, in your gloves?
Yes.
I have my mask and my gloves. You have a gun?
Yes.
I have
always.
A gun. So we're ready.
If we just see somebody, we're just going to be
we're
like...
We're not going to fucking
give me
know.
Your money or...
I'm saying we're going to scope out. Do you listen to anything that anyone says?
I don't know
says?
If you have something planned. Like
I have nothing planned.
Have
the only thing I have planned
the
is the stuff I'm planning in front of you. The goddamn police station to see if there's any
What's
police
gonna
cars.
What's going to be a police station? Oh.
Holy shit.
I don't know if you were
I'm
trying
taking
to take
you
money
back
from
to
somebody,
the daycare. Fuck
a car
this shit.
From somebody.
Holy
somebody's
shit.
Fucking... Drug money? I don't know.
You're worse than fucking...
Plan zero.
Absolute. It's not a plan. That's the thing is you're not listening.
Zero.
This is literally like trying to plan a robbery with a quail. Just being honest. A fucking quail. A little baby. You're not sure if it's like a chicken or maybe like a turkey, but it just landed in the middle and they called it a quail. Okay, off the top, I do see a police car there. That's good.
That's
Looks
good.
Like a Port Authority. Shit-ass Tahoe.
Those are brand new? What do you mean?
What do you mean brand new?
The brand new textures they got?
No, they have the new ones already?
Yee-yee.
I'm going to kick you out before it even begins. Not even lying. Do that shit again. We have no gas in this car, by the way, too, so if shit goes awry, it's all your fault. Get the fuck out.
I'm coming, ho.
Let's go. Jesus, you're like an idiot. I'm walking straight up, so we don't have a plan. If you listen to what I'm saying, we're going to walk to the other side of the street. You got it? We're going to peer over the ledge. You got it?
Oh, I got it.
Okay. If there happens to be someone in
a
police
right
car,
there.
That's fine. If there happens to be someone in a police car in the parking lot, make sure you're talking in code word, okay? Police car.
All right.
We're going to call them donuts.
Donuts.
Okay. Sophisticated and correlates. That's what I like. For possible entrance point, we're going to call that the Orca's Hole.
Orca's Hole.
Or Orca's Hole. All right.
Ah.
Well, Jesus Christ, you're going to jaywalk right in front of a fucking police station?
A G-walk. I'm a G.
I hate you so much. Holy shit. He's so bad tonight. It's so bad.
I keep myself entertained.
No. It's usually bad every other night, but this is exceptionally horrible. I'm just letting you know. Oh, it's bad. Yeah.
Let's go.
Making me question reality. So anyways, you got
the
code words, right? Orca's Hole is going to be
a
possible entrance. Cops is going to be donuts, okay? And then an escape route is going to be Jerry's Butthole. Come up here. But we're going to do Jerry's Butt so it's not as unfriendly, okay?
Jerry's Butt is what?
Jerry's Butt. That's it. Is the exit, okay?
Oh.
Yes.
Good thing it's not Jerry's Butt's the entrance.
I hate you still. Nothing's changed.
I see no donuts.
Nope, no donuts. Although I hear a running donut.
No donuts in the donut. Oh, the donut's right there. Oh, God.
Where's the donut?
Well, the donut's right there, but there's no donuts inside the donut.
I'm not talking about the container that the donut sits in. Where is the donut that has holes?
It goes inside the container?
Sure.
What donut has holes?
What do you? Every donut has a hole, you idiot.
In this case, we're not talking about donuts.
But I swear to
Sir,
God.
Sir, do you have holes?
Yeah, he would. Same with every other human that's in this world.
This is a weird conversation now.
I'm calling it right now. This is going to be the worst fucking idea ever. You're on like helium or some shit. I don't know what the fuck's going on anymore. We're talking about
all right, just,
fucking
just focus. Focus, Ron.
Gary's
focus.
Buttholes and Ron.
that's you.
Now you're calling me Ron. I should just
I was,
murder you
was
right next to the PlayStation.
Just to go with the line.
You should die.
Right.
You're a sick individual.
I think it's a clean.
Anyone
like,
in the back? You think it's a clean? We got to wait till nighttime anyway. Let me do the daytime. Looking at about 2 to 3 hours till nighttime. Till it starts to crest that hill. Yeah, exactly.
Is
about
this
9 o'clock.
Cresting the hill?
At around 9 o'clock, yeah. Maybe 8.
Or is it going to caress the hill?
Die. Nothing's
okay,
changed.
No
like
more.
I said,
no
nothing's
more.
Changed. No,
more.
Please. No, please. Keep going. Ride that shit-ass bike home. Yeah, no, please do that. Okay, it would take us like 5 seconds to hop that wall really quick, jump on the roof of that police car, jump down.
Just do it.
Get it.
I'll watch.
Oh, will you watch?
All right.
As
or
the
you
fucking
watch,
SWAT team rolls up and arrests me?
I'll distract them.
Will you, though? All right. We're pretty low on gas on the... God damn, I thought you were walking with me.
I was spectating.
We're pretty low on gas with the scat, but... It's going to be your way out then. You should follow me in the scat.
Yay.
So go get the scat pack. Park in the alleyway facing out to this intersection.
You always have something.
Okay. What we're going to do is we're going to go up to the street here. Chances are their cameras won't be able to pick up anything that's on the street. So we're just going to have to make a mask dash or like throw the mask on and then just make a dash over to... the police car jumping on top of the roof. That's going to be like the fastest way for us to get down to there. Oh my God, that's a cop right there, bro. Right fucking there. Oof. Damn, bro. Oh, that's not good. Hold the phone. Oh, he's pulling into the police station too.
You got a donut rolling in.
Yeah, I just, as I'm passing the fucking car, motherfucker rolls in. All right, well, shit just got real then. We got another person on, oh, he just yeeted his car from existence. I bet you he's going to, he just, oh, no, he's getting another car. Never mind.
Yeah, it looks like he just landed a pillbox.
He just yeeted his car again.
Yeah.
He just got it all set up just to then yeet it. I'm going to yeet this guy's fucking life. All right, target's taken off. I'm not going to waste any time. I don't know how long this Tahoe's been sitting here, if the person's inside or what's up, but we're going to just start with this sucker, okay? Keep an eye.
Gary.
You see that black and white?
From
the position that
I
you
do.
Should be set up, you should be able
yes.
to see him, correct?
He's at the intersection.
Okay, let me know when he goes from the intersection, even though I can see him still. And then I'm bouncing over this wall, okay?
Sitting
okay,
there.
He's moving. He's moving. All right.
Around the corner.
I'm going for it. This motherfucker has his... Nope, door open. Car was already running.
Shit.
Okay, I'm in it. We're going to go over the bridge right behind us, okay? I'm going to go...
Code 3.
No, not code 3. We've got to play it cool, you stupid motherfucker.
That was a joke.
God damn it. Yeah, but you've been pulling
oh,
some senseless-ass jokes all day. Not going to lie. I'm pulling out right now. This thing is fucking clean, though. Smells brand fucking new, not going to lie.
Does it?
Yeah, we got to take it to... we got to use our code names, okay? Because I'm inside something that's still recording some shit. We got to go to the spot. What's a good spot? We got to yank the tracker out and all that shit. Okay, let's go. We're going. He's going to crash that car. You want to take it to the industrial since we're literally right here?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, I got a good idea. All right, that's going to be a little sketchy taking a police car into this area without anyone possibly seeing us or, like, wondering what this police car is doing. All right, we're going to hook a right into where the mechanic shop is and go into that little underground tunnel. Can't hear you. All right, get out. Okay, so we got to rip all the internals out. Once we do that, I'm going to put out a notie saying that some of their equipment has been ripped out of a squad car, so they are alerted on the location. So we're going to have to bounce after that, all right?
This is the old one, by the way.
Well, fuck, it's still nice. It still smells new. I'll open the doors.
Check this cat out.
God damn it. Can he not spoke? Can he not focus on a task? All right, get to ripping.
All right, I'll be ripping.
Not ripping ass, ripping the shit out.
All right, I've ripped over here.
Okay. Hard drive to the computer. All that camera shit's in the trunk. You want to get that?
Sure.
Fuck, I'm almost out of gas. I'm going to need to get gas in this bitch, too. I got a major leak right here.
Damn.
So this was fairly easy. I wasn't expecting to get something that quick. So what we're going to need to do is go back and, like, rob someone now so that way we can get a little bit of action and flee in and possibly seen. We've got to take this up to the warehouse. He's going to pull the drives from the thaw? From the thaw? You pulling it from the thaw, though?
Yeah.
Nice. That's what's up, though. All right, we're out this bitch. Oh, I didn't know you could access from right here. All right, we're going up into our normal place. If a fucking cop sees us, bro, we are so fucked. Imagine running into Tahoe getting lit up for a stolen vehicle. I'm just going to get through traffic really quick. Come on, Finn. Come on. Oh. All right. We're looking good. We're taking off. I got something in my... No, we're good. Oh, shit. Then again, I am a police car, so if I am recklessly driving, at least someone will be like, okay, maybe he's going to emergency or something. Doubt it, but... Hopefully another cop doesn't see us. Yeah, good luck trying to get through that way. Oh, he just took the cheap way, bro. I snaked my car. All right, we're going to need to get this through the vehicle entrance side of this, and then I'll just walk out to the front. Oh, there we go. And then I'm going to need to save it as well. That way, for future, we do have this, and it's exactly the way it was. Let's see the license plate. 02FGC119. I don't think it was set up the way it should have been. So let's save this really quick. All right, we got that saved. Stolen port, Athor. And we're good here. All right. Oh, shit. I forgot to put that goddamn thing out. Son of a bitch. Let me do that really quick. How was she driving? Can you stop beating the shit out of people? How are you going to beat the shit out of him and then not beat the shit out of the other one? Fucking dude, man. You can't just leave witnesses. Fuck.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What do I mean?
There's two over there.
They didn't look over. They don't want none. All right, we're going to start doing the scope, and we're going to see who we find. Oh, we got to go to the spy store.
Oh. Fuck. The Mega Mall spy store.
Oh, they got spies.
They got gadgets.
Didn't know we both knew Sims talk, but that's good.
From the Spy Kids movie.
Oh, those are top quality, then. Go get those, please. Yeah.
Yeah.
Can't wait to use those. Pulling out of the... service center.
Looks like shit.
Throw on your mask. Fuck, my plate's on. Fuck.
Masked up.
Okay, I got mine on too. What we need to do... Your mask shows your whole face pretty much still.
No, it doesn't.
So it makes you super recognizable. Oh, it's the guy in the shit-ass white tracksuit bullshit. Motherfucker, man. Is. You don't? Let me roll up the windows here. There we go. All right, looks like he's taken back off. We're going to follow him, okay? Let's make sure he can't see me do the U-turn. That way it looks... Okay, went into the alleyway. Okay, bad news. Lost the van.
Oh, you fucking...
I had one job, but then again, I think he ran a red light. Not because he was in a, you know, thinking we were following him or anything, but... Because he wanted to run that goddamn red light. All right, well, fuck. Keep it. Why is there? I'm so. Hold on. Did you see that?
No.
I don't know what the fuck is going. Oh, there's a cop right there.
Let's rob the bank.
All right, don't get out of the car because you have your mask and gloves on. So if you're gonna get out, take that stuff off.
It's raining right now, so why would I want to get out of the car?
Not on my side.
We'll fucking fix it.
God, you moron. There's like a whole bunch of cones and bikes in the parking lot over here. Why in the fuck? I'm sorry?
Car, bitch.
What the fuck?
What are you doing?
What kind of monkey ass shit are you doing right now?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Well, then figure it the fuck out.
We'll pull your fucking car up a little bit.
I'm at the fucking bank.
Yeah, you're at the bank and there's plenty of parking.
Who gives a fuck, you traffic enforcement?
So I don't give a fuck. Traffic unit and the fucking street, not a goddamn alleyway. You fucking highlighter son of a bitch.
Get in your car.
Jesus Christ.
Get in your car. Get in your car. Get in your car.
I'm gonna give my car my leave.
I did the.
Get in your car.
I'm
and
not
leave. That's
too
exactly.
Fucked, man,
that's exactly what
yeah,
I want
no
to hear right now.
No one wants you here. Get
I'm
the
not,
fuck
yeah,
in your car.
And nobody. Fucking nobody wants your
car.
Charger. I don't want
yeah,
your
no
charger.
Shit.
I don't
I'm
want
fucking leaving because
right
I was
now.
At the goddamn bank, you stickler ass motherfucker. And no, yeah. Actually, here. This will shut you up. Look in the back and look at all the goddamn cones that are back there. There's no parking back there right now.
There's
what are you gonna do?
Wait, that's because you are so stupid. Go back there and look and see how many motherfucking cones are back there. Just because you can only see two doesn't mean there's only two motherfucking cones. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna lose my. The fuck over here and look at these goddamn cones. Two cones, my goddamn fucking ass.
Now let's see these four cones.
Yeah, four cones, because I can only see around the goddamn fucking corner. Look at all those fucking cones. What about four cones?
There's two parking spots right over there that
bitch,
don't have
I am not walking that cones. Far. You got me fucked up. I'm leaving now. Bye, Felicia.
Bye.
Fuck
Stay
yourself.
Safe.
She's like jamming the music.
Hey, don't block the alleyway. I'm gonna have to walk over your car. Now he's going to jail. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fucking imagine having
fucking
to...
douche canoe.
Can't even believe she just made that even a fucking any type of ordeal.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This rain's stupid.
Is it? Well, I can fix it all in. Why is there a bike?
Slow the fuck down, bitch. There's another one right there.
I know.
Jesus.
There's a lot of motherfuckers. All right, we're going to just park up here and pull. Oh, god damn it. They would.
Fuck,
Jesus,
he's
stupid.
See us.
Well, maybe you'll follow me. You got that voice changer, right?
Oh, yeah.
I don't think they would follow, honestly. This is kind of sketchy to just follow someone into a fucking freeway like this.
Is it legible?
Oh, yeah, that's legible, yeah.
Okay. Was that a joke? Or
you mean sarcastic?
Sarcasm, yeah.
No, not at all. What? What is this
like
bullshit?
That.
Is that it? Is that
what
we're
kind
have?
Of Walmart fucking bullshit is this? This is stupid.
I don't know. You tell me.
Goddamn ridiculous bullshit. I sound like a 92-year-old smoker when my name's fucking Velma.
I think we found.
My name is Velma. It. It's so good to meet you.
Did you just have an orgasm, Velma?
What? I guess
you sound fucking weird.
No.
The crackle
You're
on the voice.
Idiot. There was no crackle.
There was.
You're a moron. Oh, I see the van. It just passed.
Yeah.
Did you see the van?
I did.
Hey, now we just got to try to make it. It's going back over to Grove, so we're not too far.
Hey, look, I think the rain's stopping finally.
Oh, good, good. It's not raining for me either.
Oh.
I hear another person about to pass. Yep, that guy. See, bro, they're go. I bet.
Oh.
Let's make. Oh God. Let's make a bet right now. Okay. He just ran a red light too. Let's make a bet. These two clowns for $500 are going to meet up with that other clown in the van.
Yep.
Okay. $500. But then what do we do? We just keep the $500 if that's the case. Like no one loses anything. if that. Also, we both bet on the same thing, so there's going to be no loser anyways. So
yeah.
I guess no one's losing $500 today. See, we could rob the... I don't think he would have shit either. He's probably
Dude, let's
broke.
Let's just do a jump out squad really quickly.
Just
go. Put your voice changer on.
Oh, I see the blue car back there. All right, we're going. Fuck, it's going to be risky because I don't know of any cops in the area, but...
Just get positioned so we can dip.
Okay, get your shit on. All right.
gonna tackle him.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
Give me your fucking money, motherfucker. Not give playing around.
Now,
give me the
bitch.
Fucking money!
What money? I don't
put it in
no...
my ass.
See,
right
I told
now.
You he was broke. He looked like a broke bitch.
This fucking guy.
I just have a van.
Oh, that gold chain.
It's like the fourth time.
I want your hair follicles, stupid bitch. You heard him. Give me a hair follicle.
Give it to me now.
Give it to him.
I don't have scissors. It's not
Start
possible.
Start cutting it. Pull it out thread by thread.
I got a knife.
No.
I got a gun. What are you gonna do, bitch, huh?
What
are you gonna do? Huh? Huh? Tell me. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Okay, I got his hair. What else you want? Give me your shoes.
I want
give
his
me your
right
fucking
socks.
Shoes. Take your shoes off. Hand them to me.
I
what
took
size
the shoes
is
off. I don't know wearing socks. I don't wear
that's
socks.
Gross. Take your shirt off. Hurry the fuck up. We gotta get out of here. Hurry up.
Are those BB guns? Why do they have orange tips?
Fuck you.
Get the fuck out of here, man. Oh, they drove right past. They're fucking clueless. They're so clueless.
Bro. What I've never seen that cut animation before, ever.
No?
Oh my
god. Dude,
did you
see how we slapped those people?
No.
When back at the warehouse, we like... You like did a side slap, and I like gave him an uppercut.
Oh, we also never took our plate off, so we're gonna have to log into the system remotely and clear that footage.
Yeah.
Can you also go into the chat and say that I didn't stab him in the throat? I didn't want that. So just say that we stabbed him in the stomach or something. God damn it. At least I got that gold chain. Oh, fuck. We gotta... I guess we could take this back to the house. Fuck. All right, well, that was successful. We saw... Of course he's broke, but he's wearing... it. That motherfucker said he was broke, but he's wearing a gold chain, yet he said that was the fourth one that he fucking got robbed. Stupid motherfucker.
He's a good old Camaro.
Fucking... Fuck the Camaro. Are you kidding me?
Fuck you. Whoa.
It's not my fault if the two people racing around decide not to go to the gas station that they always go to every other fucking day. So, like, what the fuck?
Yep.
No. That's not me. That's just happenstance.
Oh, well, there's
that motherfuckers
call
are
from Jesus.
Oh, well, there you go. Day late, dollar fucking short on that stab, that's for sure. And we use voice changers? No way they're going to find out.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta log into his shit. All right, we got to log into the stuff. That was easy. I was expecting a little bit more, but oh my God, I can actually see my car. But, you know, it is what it is. You know, I don't want to overplay it. And then we actually get in trouble for I cannot see anything for no reason. So, yeah, really be a good idea if we deleted the plate instead of, you know, keeping it there. Just saying, probably would be a good idea.
Yeah.
Not going to lie. But no matter if it was easy, that still was a successful day. We got ourselves a police car. And I stabbed one of the fucking assholes. So,
yep.
You know, that's successful. I can come back with Don there and tell him that was a very successful day. We got a gold chain, too. So I would say, unless it's fake, which it probably will be, we made at least some money there. Might want to change your clothes, too, in case you didn't.
What?
Did you change your clothes?
Oh, I was supposed to do that?
Well, we can go back. I just got a call saying we might want to check out what's going on at the LTD. Can't wait to hear what's going on now.
I know, right?
Imagine. We fucking committed this heinous crime. Oh, God. Every goofball's here.
Yeah.
Okay, we got more cops rolling up. Hey, is that stupid bitch that tried to fucking... Oh, no, that's a guy
now. Fuck you.
No, that's a guy, not a girl.
Well, that's the highlighter is a girl.
Hey, excuse me, one of the officers not doing jack shit. Can I get you over here? Hey, can you explain what's going on here? My boss called and said that there's something that's fucking up business. You can see it on the cameras.
So, we got a 911 call. Somebody had gotten stabbed behind your premise. Speaking of CCTV, would you
he already told me that it wasn't working, but he has a live feed.
He wasn't? Okay, I got you. Is there any way he can play that? sound stupid, but can he play that live feed back?
No, he doesn't. It's not on a drive. Right. Yeah.
It's not. All right.
Not at his house, no.
Okay.
So, say it again. He's on the phone now, so he can hear you. What?
Hey, yes, sir. This is Sergeant Johns with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. I'm looking to see if you can give me an accurate report of what you saw transpire on your live feed. If you'd be willing to do that.
You hear that? Okay. No, he said that he only was told to look at the cameras because someone from across the street at a business said that there was a whole bunch of police activity. So he didn't see anything until after the fact when the cops showed up because the cops were here.
Okay. I got you. Okay.
Sorry, he's sick right now. He has the flu, so he can't speak. Speaks in Braille. All
right. I'll get my Braille.
Yeah. Dot, dot, dot. All right. See ya, Don. Okay, anyways, he just wanted to know what was going on. So you guys have, like, an ETA on this shit or something?
I'm going to get medical personnel.
I'm moving
here.
My car into
did he
this
die?
Parking spot.
I believe he was transported. I don't know the status of him at the time. I know he was conscious.
Well, that's good. Okay, well, that'll at least help with business, then.
We're just going to canvas the area. Have you guys ever seen a green Dodge Charger before?
Oh, shit.
This area with a plate
no.
Too close.
No. Not that we've seen.
No. Not that you've seen. Sir.
Okay.
No.
Weren't you just yelling about how I was the one that was attempting to take you?
Yeah, no, you were because you're corrupt as shit, but...
Me? Corrupt? Nah.
Yeah, my...
Dedicated is the word I use, sir.
Yeah, well, we've already had our stuff. No, I cannot say that I haven't, though.
Okay.
Okay, if you guys ever do see the green Charger with a plate of two floats...
how would they get the plate? Yes, I'll be sure, because I'll call this highlighter, bitch. How about that?
Hey, that works.
Fantastic.
Officer, that would work.
All right. All right. You guys have a good night, then. Highlighter, go keep highlighting important words and shit.
You know it.
Need to talk to you, Finnegan.
What?
In the car, you stupid turtle. We're going right back up to the house. How just want to fucking possibly fucking remotely fill me in on how the fuck they have the plate to the goddamn car?
They have the plate?
You didn't hear the conversation?
No.
They said,
have you seen
a green Charger frequent in the area with the plate too close? The
guy we slashed gave it away.
How would he have seen it though? We didn't pull up to him.
Bitch just remembers it.
I mean, sure,
being
but...
being cringy in that way.
I mean, possibly, yeah, but I don't know. That's just insane to me. Okay, so... kinda. The only thing is, if they try to search it, it's easy in the end of the day. It's two zeros instead of O's, so it might be enough to distance us from that. I got to get rid of that car, though. I got to get a new car. Or like,
we just kill that highlighter, bitch, because I don't like her.
Okay, well, that's fucking great, but that's also escalating this to a degree that we don't really need right now. So they know way too much. That's our fault for not getting rid of the plate, but, like, really? Come on. Fucking A.
What, are you going to go live in the forest now for two fucking
weeks? No, I'm not going to live. I'm going to get rid of the goddamn Dodge Charger that's in front of my house. What the
Dodge
fuck?
Charger?
Like, the fucking one that's going to get
Dodge
me fucked?
Charger.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm dodging and jodging. It's a race to get back to the fucking home first. That highlighter bitch does know too much right now, so we just got to lay it low and... you still do our
AOP of 500.
Yeah, well, that means it's closing in. God damn it. What are the chances, man? Not to weapon found. What the fuck does that even mean?
They looked the place for weapons.
No,
there's no weapons.
No, yeah, I brought the knife.
CCTV. Yeah.
What is this horn? Oh, it's so bad. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. I gotta get this thing to the back of the house ASAP, bro. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. The fact that they knew that much information in that's fucking... we're gonna have to go light the car on fire.
Oh my god.
We're gonna have to... okay, so we'll say we came home right now and... or we came home earlier, got the Camaro, swapped it out for the Scout, okay? We've been gone for a few hours. We came home right now. The vehicle was gone, okay? After that, they'll get a 911 call about the vehicle on fire somewhere, and then it will look like it was used in this robbery by someone else.
I'm
thanks
so
for hitting
sorry.
Me. Used in the robbery by someone else, and bada bing, bada boom. That's like the best thing I can't. I gotta distance myself from that car. Grab the Camaro. I got a little neighborhood area that probably doesn't have any stuff around, like cameras or anything like that. We're going to have to go down there, okay? We're going to go out this back court, hit a left, left, and then go down that road.
Sounds good.
All right, this is... Oh, yep, hit the car that we're going to have to light on fire. Okay, I'm hoping to God that... Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm hoping to God that this works. We're going to have to do things a little bit backwards. I want to make sure we get the car ditched and then light it on fire and then make sure we get back home and then report it stolen. That way we don't get caught not being at the house waiting for the police to show up, if you catch my drift. So this is going to be the only time that we could do this. God, this is going to be sketchy, but I don't think anyone can corroborate where that we were in the vehicle except for earlier. All right, let's pull into this street right here. Okay. I think there's a gas can in that car. Hold on. Pop the trunk. Okay, I got the jerry can. We're going to go ahead and add some fuel to the vehicle. I don't want it to fill it up. Oh, it's going to fucking fill it up, bro. I don't know if we're going to be able to refill it at all because we're... Oh, no. There we go. All right, I don't want to refill it. I just want to dump gas on it so that way we could then blow it up. And I'll shoot at it, which will then allow us to have this car catch on fire.
Oh, look what I found under the seat.
What, a gun?
No.
Oh, a Molotov. Good. Yes, I keep that underneath just in case. All right, that has some gas on it. Roll forward a little and hit it with the fuel. And I would turn the other way so we get back to the house even faster before you light it on fire. Let's make sure it catches. We got to make sure it explodes. Okay, I just had to wipe it down really quick. Okay, throw more. Okay, we're both going to... Oh, you stupid fucking imbecile. I swear to God, he's so stupid. Fucking moron, dude. There we go. I'm getting it. We just got to get it lit on fire to where it explodes. I got 15 Molotovs, bro. We're going to catch this bitch on fire. God damn it. This sucks having to do this to this car, but I'll buy a new one. It's fine. Fucking A. Why is it not working? Oh my God.
Oh, God damn!
There's the fucking most indestructible car. Go, 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 go. Left, 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 left. Jesus, why is that car such an idiot? Where are you going?
Oh, this is the wrong car.
Come on, we can't stick around this fucking area. Oh, my God. You're the worst driver in the world.
It's fine.
Just, it's not fine. It's not fine. You're the worst. Go, go, go.
Ooh. Stop right. That CHP one. Did you see that?
SHP?
Same fucking deal.
Where?
All right? It was that gray one. It just rolled past.
How would they? Oh, I didn't even see him. All right. If you okay, just keep it chill. Just drive. It was in a perfect time at nighttime. No one saw anything until we pulled out the mini Uzis, but that's fine.
Okay, when I shot the first time, I was on accident because I wasn't paying attention.
Well, I was just getting annoyed that there was 800 Molotovs being thrown at the vehicle, but nothing was happening. So I was like, all right, we just got to pull out the goddamn gun here. Okay, clear behind us. Okay, still good, good, good. Nice little right back into the house. Okay, we got to hurry up and get back to the house and report it stolen, like, right now. Okay, so it's been put out. They know what to look for, and we're just waiting for him to show up. Y'all good over there? Don's Miracle Sauce is on the counter if you want to wash your hands and face. Get that GSR off. Jesus Christ, it's about time.
God. I'm a bit preoccupied.
Yeah, are you preoccupied? Well, my car was stolen. That's the thing that should be occupying you.
I understand that, sir, but we kind of have everything in chronological order from...
I'll show you chronological order.
Okay.
I'll pull my goddamn finger up, and I'll flip you off, and it'll be out of chronological order. I'm going to have a stroke in a second. I'm going to have a stroke, man. I'm so upset right now. Oh, I just need to breathe.
I understand,
I need
sir.
To breathe. Give me a second to breathe. Jesus Christ. Holy fuck. Woo.
Yeah, so the chicken came out and then it just fucked the duck and then it became a
fuck you. All right, my car was stolen. It was a green Dodge Charger with the license plate too late. Okay, I was gone all day.
Too late?
Yes, too late. You, just like you, you arrived too fucking late.
I'd say I think you guys arrived early.
How about you just shut up?
Okay.
Thank you. It's a rough day as it is, okay? I don't have time for this goddamn shit. Where is my car? Have you guys found it? I told dispatch about this 30 minutes ago.
We've actually located remnants.
Great.
Of a
where?
Vehicle,
what do you mean remnants?
Vehicle. I'm not actually sure if that's the vehicle itself. Up the contact my colleagues.
Well, don't
about
fucking
that.
Tell me that until you know it's my car. I don't want to have a heart attack for no reason.
Okay. Okay. Can
Jesus.
I have your name, sir?
My name's not Don. It's Vance Machino.
Vance.
Don's my
Machino.
Boss. Yeah.
Macchiato, but Machino.
M-A-C-H-I-N-O. Like, you know, Mach I know?
Macchiato?
No.
But Machino.
Don't listen to him.
Okay.
He's usually drunk,
Vance
and if he's
Machino.
Not, he's on medication.
Okay. So what approximate time did you locate, or did you notice your vehicle?
Well,
I've
been home for hours now, and because you guys took so long, but we were out.
Right,
we were
right,
at
right.
the bank earlier. Some lady saw some cop, some highlighter bitch saw us at the bank, okay? After that, we returned home, dropped the car off, pulled out the Camaro, went out all day, went down to the Grove Street because I got a call from my boss saying that we needed to get down there and check some shit out. Came back home to realize the car was gone. So between that time, someone stole that son of a bitch.
And I'm not happy.
It was daytime when we saw the cop at the bank, and then it was about to be daytime when we got home. I can't remember what time we went to the LTD. It's been a minute since we've been home.
Yeah.
So just to clarify, it was a purple gauntlet with the license plate of two clothes.
What
two layers,
purple gauntlet?
Are you even listening to? It's a green. Do you see what I'm saying?
A green.
It's
okay.
A green Dodge Charger.
Okay.
I'm surprised you didn't say the plate was fucking dinosaur. I don't even know what conversation you were listening to.
Wow. Where the fuck did purple and gauntlet come
from? Fuck my life. Jesus, this is why I'm an alcoholic. You know that, right?
Yeah, I understand.
Slow the
God damn.
Jesus
Pull up
Christ.
In my hood like that, ho?
Pull up in my fucking neighborhood? We have
yeah,
an HOA
right?
in this bitch. Anyways, that's all I got.
Okay.
I don't know. I don't have cameras here. No one has cameras in this shithole because everyone's a piece of shit.
Right. Okay. So you went, you drove in that vehicle over there with your passenger, and
what,
you
Camaro?
Located the vehicle, oh, about a couple of hours, yeah. But the Camaro?
In the end part of the day, we were driving the Camaro, yeah, so pretty
okay,
much
do you know
for...
anyone that might have a hostility towards you, or...
Hostility? I mean,
yeah.
I work for Don Ron,
well,
everyone
enemies?
Probably hates us.
I've actually never heard of Don Ron.
Well, good. One person that doesn't hate me, then. Fantastic. Even though I hate you for showing up late.
I understand. I hate myself. I'll go ahead and
okay.
talk to my colleagues and see if I've actually located that child.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Actually, yeah.
You want my number so you can just text me? Let me know
yeah,
what you found. Email me at Vance Machino Racer at ymail.com.
Okay. So give me a second. I'll see if I can radio my colleagues.
Well, then what the fuck was the point of giving you my Y-mail if you're just going to ring him up right... Jesus Christ.
I mean, I'm going to talk to him, okay?
I'm
going to
go play with
the
toaster
locate...
in my bathtub, okay? So if you don't hear from me, that's probably
no,
why.
That.
I don't give a
locate
fuck.
Locate your vehicle.
Yeah, no, just text me when you find out or just knock on the fucking door since you're not leaving in the first place. All right, everyone, that's going to be a wrap of this episode of DOJRP, getting with Vance Machino, having a day full of robberies and just fucking shit where we had to just cover up our tracks, man. But it worked out pretty flawlessly today, which was kind of nice. Hopefully this sets us up to where we don't get in trouble for doing that stuff at the gas station, because that wouldn't be good. Probably not the best place to do it, but you know what they say. Nonetheless, thank you so much for watching this episode of DOJRP, and we will see you next video. We'll be right back.